one day you wake up and all you hear is about the reports on natural disasters. If one day your children wakes up in an environment where they are surrounded by trash, imagine we could hardly walk down the streets. It was all trash, haze, and the heat is killing. It's the greenhouse gases, carbon emission, deforestation, and many more. Therefore, we cause pollution, natural disaster, the rising temperature, and the change in weather patterns. We caused it, because it is too convenient to abandon things. Whatever we do not need, we throw, and we don't think of the consequences. Here are some things that we can do. We can start by reusing our stuff, like plastic bags that we have collected, and also bring our own bags when we go and do our grocery shopping. Recycle things that we do not need anymore. Just pack them up and dispose them at your neighborhood recycling bin. Encourage the use of solar energy. According to Origin Energy, you can save up to 10% of your energy cost for every degree you increase in your room. Now back home, change your normal light bulbs to energy saving or LED light bulbs. You will be surprised by the bill at the end of the month. Some appliances use electricity even when they are switched off, so switch them off and unplug them. Now I am doing my part by keeping this video short. Thank you for watching!